I want to say welcome to all participants in today demo class of batch 63, data analysis in R programming. Today is our first class, but some participants are joining this class as a demo class. So today's demo as well as first class for registered participant, while the demo class for all those participants which are who want to first attend demo class and then want to join. So demo is for those participant and first class is for registered participant. Now in today class, what we will learn or what we will do practice as a demo or as a first class. So I am typing here few steps which we are going to perform today. So first I will introduce. About trainings. Second, a review section. I will invite few participants from my previous batches for review and comments. And third, we will perform some practical work. For example, how to download and install R and RStudio, because we are going to use these two tools, R and RStudio. So we also need these two tools for practice. And last topic, what is the difference between R and R Studio? Okay. Now, first, I want to introduce. My name is Dr. Syed Atiq Hussain. My name is Dr. Syed Atiq Hussain. My field of study is plant sciences, and my specialization in association mapping. And with specialization in R and Python. So I am teaching R and Python since 2023 and have completed about 57 batches successfully. And more than 3,500 participants from all field of study, including plant sciences, including biology, zoology, chemistry, economics, business, and even all field of studies participants have got training in my sessions. Maximum participants in my trainings are from China and Pakistan and Bangladesh and some other countries like Nigeria. So here is a mixture of different countries or international participants. Now, how these trainings works? Training is online, live class via Zoom. And after each class, its recording will be shared. Shared in group for practice. In first few days or 4 to 5 days, 4 to 5 days, you will learn basics of R. And after that, I will allow you for statistical analysis. You will perform all the statistical analysis on your own data set, on your own field of study, so that if you get issues or have questions according to your data set or your field of study, you can discuss all these points within me during class. I will allow you, each and every person, to discuss his or her data for analysis, and hopefully participant will perform all her or his data analysis task just within 10 days. And I have shared a course list with you in detailed message. This course content are just for practice. These course content are just for practice. After getting this training, you will be able to perform each and every type of analysis of your field except genomics, because the data structure, data files, and some technical points are different in genomics as compared to statistical analysis. So you will be able to perform, you will be able to run R, and you will be able to perform all statistical analysis of your own field of study. Now, if you belong to any field of study, you can get this training. Now, I want to show you, this is the brief introduction about trainings, and I am also sending more details with you. Class time. Class time will be 9 p.m. according to China time. Other participant, please convert it according to your time zone. Days of trainings. Monday to Thursday, 4 days per week. Total duration of training. Fifteen days, and you will be able to perform 10 days each and every task of your field of study, except genomics. Fee for training, $50 USD, or 350 RMB in Chinese. You can pay fee in your own country. For example, participant from Bangladesh can pay fee in Bangladesh, participant from China can pay fee in China, and participant from South Africa can also pay fee in South Africa. Now I want to show you some batches which are recently completed. The output of the batches which are recently completed. So here are some groups. Here is batch 58. It is continue and near to completions. So here are some analysis performed by yesterday class by participant Dr. Muhammad Nawaz. It is also created by Dr. Muhammad Nawaz. Created by Dr. Muhammad Nawaz, created by Miss Maria. You will be able to perform each and every type of visualization, analysis, modeling, each and everything. Even you will also be able to perform some basic machine learning task, because you need or you required R or Python for machine learning. Here is the core diagram created by Dr. Mohammad Nawaz. All these plots, and this plot is created to some other participant. And you also be able to perform or create this type of analysis, this type of visualization just within 10 days. Now I want to show you another batch. The participant from this is also from China. Is a traffic network analysis. Dr. Tamur Ali Khan, he have created these plots on his own data set. On his own field of study. These are also created by Dr. Taimur Ali Khan. Just within 10 days trainings. Before trainings, all these are zero in R programming. Now I want to show you just one more batch, batch 59. Participants from batch 59s are also from China. So here is the Sansui Heldrew from Nigeria. He have created this plot today. All these are plot are created by. Now next, Miss Merima. These plots are also created by different participants from China, Nigeria, and South Africa. Now, okay. Now I want to invite you, one or more participants for review. First, I want to invite Madam Merima. Please, if you are available, open your mic. Okay. Sanusi Helro, please open your mic. Hello.
Hello, sir.
How are you, Sanusi?
I'm fine, sir. I'm good, sir.
Okay. Thank you for joining today demo session. I just want to know you about. Please first introduce yourself, and then please give your reviews or comments about training because you have attended many classes of batch 59. No, you have a good idea or good have clear cut idea about trainings. Okay, thank you.
Okay, my name is Sanusi Haluru, and I'm from Nigeria, and I'm from batch 59. My comment is that the class is very nice. I'm very enjoyable and very simple and class. I gain many skills, how to download R, different between R Studio and R, the visualization. To push it. Because I'm electrical engineering, I'm from engineering students, so I'm used to like bring data related to my own field and analyze, use the way Dr. Atik used to teach us and analyze the data, visualize the data. So it's very simple class. And also he will, after the each class, he will drop the videos so that you go back, and review. Simple. So it maybe if you have issue, also he will ask you to share your screen so that it will help you. So very, he must make sure that you understand before he go to the next step. He must make sure that everybody understood, then he will go to the next step. If you have problem, you share the screen. And anytime you have question or you have problem, maybe you are practicing, you just touch him, just tell him that this is your problem. He will quickly say, this is what you means that this is a problem. This, he would just make sure you solve the problem. So I gain a lot, especially this from Retina. Very, very gain a lot. I'm building also my skill in R and also R and R Studio and R language. So that is a skill I got. And thank you very much, sir.
Okay, thank you for your comments and views. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Now I want to invite Ms. Merima, if available, please open your mic. Okay, I think he disconnected maybe due to internet issues. Okay. Now our next step is how to install or how to download and install RStudio. Now you will all participants do practice with me. So please all participants open Google Chrome. All participants open Google Chrome. Please all participants open Google Chrome and type done within Zoom chat. Please all participants open Google Chrome. Please all participants open Google Chrome and type done within Zoom chat so that I can move to next step. Okay. Now please type RCran. Type RCran within Google Chrome and search it. It will show you a website named the Comprehensive R Archive Network. Here is the latest version of R 4.4.2 far window. Click on this 4.4.2 far window. It will show you the website or web page like this. I am also sending this page, link of this page, copy. Within registered participant as well as for demo class participant. So I have sent this link. So all participants, please open this link and type done within Zoom chat so that I can move to next step. Please all participants type done. Open this website. Okay, Momin, I will allow you for after downloading and installation, you can ask any question which you have in your mind. Okay, after this, you need to click on this button, download, click on this download button. Here is the download button R4.4.2 for Windows. Please, all participants, click on it. It will show you the save button and ask you to give its location for file saving. So select any location where you want to save your file and click on save button. I am going to select local disk E and click save button. When you click on save button, your downloading will automatically start in your Google Chrome. It is showing me just 1 minute for downloading. So all participants, please download this file. All participants, please download this file. After downloading, type done within Zoom chat. Please, all participants, if you have done downloading process, type done. Just 11 seconds in my case. No, I have done. So I am typing here, download it. Download it. Please, all participants, download this file and type done. If not downloaded, show me remaining time. How many time it is showing you for downloading? Okay, I am waiting 1 or 2 minutes. So please, if you have done downloading process, type done or downloaded within Zoom chat so that I can move to next step. Okay, maximum participant have done this task. Now we need to move next step. Next step is we have downloaded it successfully, our programming. Now we need it installation. So click on this file, setup file. Click on this setup file. It will ask you, do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device? Click yes. When you click on yes button, it will show you a setup language. Select setup language. So select the language to use during the installation. So English is by default, so you don't need to change its language. Just click on OK button. When you click on OK button, it will give you another page with heading information. This file consists of information about our programming. Please read the following important information before continuing. Copyright 1989-1991, Free Software Foundations, Incorporations. Everything is permitted to copy and distributed verbatim copies of the licensed documents, but changing it is not allowed. You can distribute, download, install freely, but you don't need to edit this programming. So if you want to read this information, instructions, you can read. If you don't want to read, just click on next button. When you click on next button, it will show you another option. Select destination location. So now here you need to select where you want to install this application, this software, this tool. By default, It is selected as C. It is selected in C. So setup will install R for window 4.4.2 into the following folder. So in my case, it is by default C. So here you also don't need to change its location. Ignore this one and click on next button. Here, it is showing me already exists because I already have this setup. So it is showing me I want to install this folder anyway. I say yes. No. Next page is again next. Again next. Again next. Notice showing me you need to close RStudio first. So I am going to close this one because I already have R and RStudio. So automatically close the application and click next. When you click on next button, it will install. The installation process will start, and just a few seconds, after a few seconds, it will give you installed application in your laptop or PC desktop. Now in my case, I have successfully installed. So I am typing here installed. So if you have done, please type installed so that I can move to next step and click here finish button. Please all participants type installed so that we can move to next step. Okay, three participants have installed. I am waiting for another participant. Okay, now our next task is downloading and installation of RStudio. Downloading and installation of RStudio. So again, open Google Chrome. Please, all participants, open Google Chrome. And type here RStudio. And search. When you search RStudio, it will give you a website name, POST, POSIT, POST, POST. Click on this RStudio desktop POST website. I am also sending the link of this website within group. So please demo class and registered class. Okay, please all participants open this website and scroll it's down. It show you two options. First is install R and second install RStudio. First, install R, and second option is install RStudio. Install R and install RStudio. Maybe you have a question in your mind. Although there are two tools are available in this website, R is also available and RStudio also available in this website. Why we have installed R from RCran and RStudio from POIST website? Because the version of R is here 3.6.0. The version of the R is 3.6.0. It is the older version of R. The latest version of R is always available in R CRAN website, so which we have installed 4.4.2. Now we need to download RStudio from here. Click on download RStudio for window. Click on this button. It will again ask you where you want to save this file. Click on save button. It will start downloading. So in my case, downloading process have been started. So I am typing here in Zoom chat downloading. Downloading. So please all participants type downloading if downloading started. Click on this button, download RStudio desktop for window. It will start downloading process. So I have done. So I have started downloading process. So I am typing here downloading. Muhammad Hussain have successfully downloaded. Okay, now while it is downloading, we come on desktop. All participants, please come on desktop. Here is the icon of R4.4.2. Please click on this icon and confirm it is working successfully. You have get a page like this showing in my screen, R version 4.4.2. So please, all participants, confirm me. Have you get this screen? After clicking on R4.4.2, I am typing here yes. So please, all participant, if you get this screen, type yes. It is R programming. It is R programming. Now, what is R programming? And why people prefer to use R programming? What is R programming and why it is important? Or we will compare it with other tools. For example, why R important? Because R is free tools with more than 0.1 million functions. R is the free tools with more than 0.1 million functions. It means you can perform all type of analysis in R. You can do genomics analysis, you can perform proteomics analysis, you can perform economic study, you can perform genetics analysis, you can perform medical analysis, you can perform analysis related to health science, you can perform analysis related to natural sciences. All, each and every type of analysis you can perform in R. You don't need to learn many tools, many packages for data analysis. Second, if you compare it with other tools like SPSS, Minitab, Excel Stat, or other tools. All these are paid versions. And you need to pay their annual fee for using its latest version, while the R is a free. Second, R is multifunctional. You can perform all type of analysis just in single tool. It is in trend line. And you can perform machine learning task in R. You can also integrate AI tools with R, which make R more easy and time saving tool. You can perform analysis just within 1 or 2 minutes in R with the help of AI tools. So you also able to integrate AI tools with R. Okay. Now in my case, I have done downloading of RStudio. So hopefully you have also done. So please confirm me so that I will start installation process. Please let me know. Have you done downloading of? I have done. So I'm typing here done. If you have done, please type done so that I can move to next step. I am waiting from all participants. Okay. Now you need to click on setup of RStudio. Click on download button and click on RStudio setup or exe file. When you click on the setup, it will again show you, do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? So your answer should be yes. After clicking on yes, it is showing me RStudio is currently running. Please close it before installing a new version. So I am using RStudio. So now I need to close or shut down this RStudio. No, again, I need to try it again. Now here is the welcome to RStudio setup. Setup will guide you through the installation of RStudio. It is recommended that you close all other applications before starting setup. This will make it possible to update relevant system files without having to reboot your computer. So click continue for installation process. So click on next button. After this, click on install button. Just within 2 steps, you will get RStudio in your PC or laptop. It will take time, maybe 1 or 2 minutes for installation. Although if you want to install SPSS, Minitab or other tools, you need more than 70 minutes for downloading as well as installation. Maybe 2 or 3 hours for installation. Okay, click on finish button. After clicking on finish button, please type done within chat or click on installed. After installation, click on installed within Zoom chat. Click on installed within Zoom chat. Just only for five participants have done. Okay, now we need to open and check RStudio. So first close R programming. Say no. No, you need, there is no icon of RStudio in our desktop. It is not available in desktop. For opening RStudio, you need to come on your search bar in your with your window sign start button, and there is a search bar with start button. Here is a search bar at the bottom of my screen. Click on search bar. When you click on search bar, it will give you option for searching, and search here RStudio, RStudio app, and search RStudio app. So here is the RStudio app. So please, all participant, open RStudio. Maybe you will get face like this and type done within Zoom. I have done this step. So type done. Done. Okay, now I want to open mic for a moment. A moment, please open your mic. Your message, and there was a message in Zoom chat from Momin for opening mic, for open mic. Sorry, open on Mac. Sorry, it is the Mac, not mic. Okay, yes, you can download and install in Mac. Very easily. You need to download and install its Mac version. Okay, good. You have done. Thanks. Okay, so this is about 2 day class. We have learned how to download and how to install R and RStudio. Now, our next class will start from, because your classes days are from classes days. From Monday to Thursday. So your second class will be on coming Monday. Time 9 p.m. according to China time. So yes, I will provide you all type of data according to your field of study. Yes, you can join this training. Okay, and thank you for all participants for attending this demo class. Now, if you want to get registration, you will do registration up to 22 November, and you have a 1 day for registration, and we have a few seats. So if you want to do registration, do complete the registration process, because next class link and its recording will be shared only with registered participants. Okay, thank you again. Allah Hafiz. And if you have any questions, I have opened your group for chatting, and for question answer, please you can ask any questions within your WhatsApp group. I have allowed all participants for question answers. Yes, yes, you can, Rehan, you can do special data analysis using R programming. It is very helpful for special analysis and modeling. Yes, this is 1 hour class. Okay, thank you. Allah Hafiz.